TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time Thursday morning, 30 minutes into the trading day. We got markets in negative territory, but off of the lows. Dow Jones off 149 points, trading 29,401. S&P is negative by 13, trading at 33.66. We had been about 17 points lower than we're at right now, though. NASDAQ negative by 47 points at 96.78. We'll start things off this morning. There's a chart of the S&P. You see the spike lower. Last night, it begins at about 6:45 p.m. Eastern time. We get an updated count of coronavirus victims and those infected. That number spiking dramatically as they are now classifying that diagnosis in an additional way in terms of just lung scans beyond just the regular test. That number spiking. Why don't we get over to the news right now? Driving a lot of the market action, at least early this morning. 15,152 new cases, 254 additional deaths. That putting the number at about 60,000 for the people infected and the death toll above 1,300. Jumping back to the charts, you see the action begin when that number comes out. The Dow makes it down all the way to 29,247. We charge almost 200 points higher, but in the last about 10, 15 minutes, selling off a bit in the Dow. S&P is much the same. We're going to get some volatility today. It could be in both directions. We trade from the low at 5 a.m. of 33.48. We make it above 33.70, and just like that, we've given up almost 10 of those points back to 33.62. NASDAQ 100, 95.61 right now. There's your crude oil chart. Trading pretty much with the market. Crude trades from almost $52 last night. When those updated counts are released, we get to a low of $50.60. We're now trading at $51.51. There's your gold contract, trading inverse with the market, climbing for its highs that we had at 5 a.m. of 15.80. We're within a few pennies of that at 15.79.95 right now in the price of April gold. And natural gas, trading at 185.20. We get inventory numbers a half hour from right now. Other news out there, Tesla taking advantage of the run they've had recently and going to the public for $2 billion of common stock offering. Elon buying as much as $10 million. In context, what is he worth now? $40 billion or something? Not really putting too much on the table. But nonetheless, Tesla holding up pretty well in light of that news. TSLA down about 1.4%, but only $11 off where it closed yesterday. Stay tuned, folks. I'll be back at 10 o'clock with Tom, live programming all day. We'll be right back.